Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about? Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Azul's faithful believe they can secure a place in Sacred Tau if they massacre the unbelievers. We have no choice but to break them with force.
In blood and glory, we ascend. In ecstasy, we die. Can you say the same?
There's a heavy unit approaching. You have done what needed to be done. Hazul's delusion must end.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Mm-hmm.
has stowed sacred armor artifacts and corpus conduits. We need to ransack them. Little Duck will guide you.
Alec Faye's selling the latest in asset security. Conduits. Put the key in, and you can pull the shinies out. The trick is, you've got a way to open. Something happens to the conduit before you can pull the goods. You don't get the goods. Ever. Also, the bleeders Alec sold the tech to will try to kill you. Give that console the old bypass so we can get this thing started. This isn't your regular vault job. Alad B sold the conduits with interference routines specifically designed for the tenor. Thank you, Violet. I've got some workarounds. Conduit keys are carried by high-ranking marketing bugs. Knock them down. See what they've got. First key. Right. Find a matching conduit. Demo units looking to depart this mortal coil and take you with it. Keep it clear of that conduit. Unit incoming. Don't let them near the conduit. Hear that beeping? Demo unit's on its way. Routine. How's that feel? Come on! And try again. Vault signal returns, dig in. Demo unit coming in fast. That thing bows and you can kiss the conduit goodbye.
In of so many of you being your best selves. Nora is just beside herself with admiration.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
This hall in detail. We will learn Narmer's secrets.
Oh, Examine your own heart, Mitar. Peel back its blackened layers and look deep.
Ejecting.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Close the distance shockingly fast when he creates duplicates. Look for the one that is armed.
This gate only opens to Narmer prayers. Tear the veils from deacons and use those. Despite his pride, Era never could stand alone. Time after time, he allowed himself to be used. First by our father, then by Balas. And now what is left of him is puppeted by the Ram. I will not say he deserved better, but I grieve for who he could have been. Amar thought himself a hunter. Now, he is a mere trophy. Good job.